in the 80s when nobody had heard of it. He came in with the first ECP. He did chelation. He was among the top, which was the first few to start chelation. So he's a pioneer in everything that we have been speaking about for the last 3 days. I have kept him around the last because I want you to take something new with you. He has now introduced ESMR and he's going to talk about that. Very few doctors have ESMR in India, and he is one of those who set it up for the first time again in North India. So I'd like you to invite Dr. Sylvia. Sir, the mic is yours. I'd like to introduce.
Good morning, everybody. Thank you, Dr. Lenny, for bringing all the doctors who are into non-invasive, non-surgical treatment on one platform. How many of you are doing chelation therapy? Quite a number of you. I ask you this question because doing chelation therapy today is very easy. When in 1994 we started chelation therapy, after I took training in UK, the ERTA was not available in India and we had to get it from abroad. And many a time the drug controller did not permit us to get it. Let's say I had to ask my relations or friends to get it as part of the package. That's the time when we started. And I'm really happy that what started long back, today I'm seeing so many people doing it. And I'm really happy and I congratulate Dr. Lenny for promoting it in such a big way. And everyone doing chelation therapy here is endorsing the effectiveness of the therapy. The word RT chelation therapy or ACT, how many of you are using that word? ACT. It was coined in 92-93 by my wife Dr. Harpreet and myself. That is how the word ACT came up. And the newspaper Tribune, the leading newspaper of North India, they had a quiz section, and one day I found that in the quiz it was what is ACT. And that day I realized that we are on the right track. After that there's no going back. In 2000 we introduced cartography, heart flow mapping. In 2002, in fact 2001, I went to China, took training in ECP, not only took training in treating patients, but also how to install and service ECP, because I refused to give service in India. And Scott and we got the ECP at the same time. So, starting the journey over there, we have progressed, and the progress has been with the encouragement of my patients. The first credit I give is to the patients who became alright and they encouraged me day by day.